This is ITN News with Dave Simons.
Gotcha. Go, you're on. Hello, good morning. I'm Dave Simons. It's a train crash. With me is Dave Bills. Let's go live with Dave Bills.
They go by many names. Cockroaches, Order Blatoa, Scousers, or Vermin. But today, one of these cockroaches goes by a different name. Roger the Cockroach will be strapped to a rocket and launched into space. Our resident cockroach specialist had this to say.
Cockroaches are remarkably intelligent. You see, they hear through their legs. If you pick one up and yell, run, and then you place it back down again, it'll run away. But if you pick one up, yell, run, and then pull off all of its legs, it'll just sit there.
Absolutely remarkable. We now go live to the launch site where the countdown has begun. We would like to stress at this point that Roger is doing this of his own free will.
You can't do this! It's murder! I'm alive! This is murder! I don't want to do this! No!
Thank you, David. It's good back in the main news again. Two men were shot down on Hodgin Street in East London. Turned on fire. That's it. That's it for now. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. I'm Dave Simons. Top 40 is next week's UK Top 40. Up 4 is at 2 places. It's next week's UK number 1. It's next week's chart. At number 2, it's next week's. Let's go to top 40 next week's chart. At number 2, it's Eminem. It's at 2 places. It's back. Guess he's back on Radio 1. It's Eminem. It's at 2 places at new number 1. Eminem. That's it for now. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. More news after the break. Right, the news on ITN. I'm Dave Simons. Good afternoon. Good evening. It's about 6 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock. I'm Dave Simons. Two men were shot down on Hodgin Street in East London last night. It's a train crash in Hodgin Street in East London last night. Incident leader to fall in IC was shot down last night and leader to fall in something fire. Robert Bells was dead.
Here we are in Hodgin Street in London. We have had reports of a stray cardboard box in a field. We're taking no chances.
Aim! Fire! Take aim! Fire!
Okay, it's not working.
We are now sneaking down the drive, as the assault did not work. It was completely ineffective against its clever box shields. Captain David Bills here is leading the army force.
They appear to have gone on ahead, accidentally leaving me a bit behind.
16, T-162. Yep. Hello?
Stand by, T-162. Simmons, down.
Captain Dave appears to have gone missing at this time. Do not know where. The poor brave soldier had no idea what he was doing. Fell right into the box's trap.
Captain Dave located. I'm not going.
There he goes.
He doesn't have an instant on.
My goodness, he's gone into the doctor's. Who knows what... Who knows what lurks in there? Perhaps even the legendary blue-faced, white-haired one. Of course, this is only speculation, as we do not know if this creature yet exists. Could be anyone in disguise. Anyone at all. Even David.
What's the aim?
My goodness. There is the cardboard box. Amazing. This creature in his natural habitat is completely harmless.
Seven.
But when it's left in a field, most deadly. We are now getting ready to assault the cardboard box. This is the most dangerous operation. Here we go. Send Captain Dave in first. Hopefully he will be killed. There goes Wayne, brave lad as he is. Somehow reminds me of the blue-faced white-haired one. They're now attacking the box. There it is. Amazing. These soldiers know little of what they're actually doing to this poor defenseless creature. It just attacked Wayne rather viciously. Go, Captain Dave, go. Come on, box. Fight back. Here goes the headshot to finish it off.
Move out the way.
Silent! Simmons, read it, it's right.
Right.
Oh, look out! Oh.
It's chasing us! Run, you fool!
We're back for 6:45.